Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I hope you are fine. In this lecture, I will solve exercise number 4.3, question number 7. Insert n of arithmetic means between 1 and 50 so that the sum of the resulting series will be 459. Question number 7, that is most important for paper's point of view, so let's start. Since there are many arithmetic means between 1 and 50, so by using formula Sn is equal to n divided by 2 into a1 plus an, so nth term is equal to 459 is equal to n divided by 2. Here a1 is equal to 1, an is equal to 50. 459 multiply 2 is equal to 50 plus 1 is equal to 51 into n, so 51 n. So n is equal to 918 divided by 51 dividing on both sides, so n is equal to 918 divided by 51 times 918, so value of n is equal to 18. Hence 18 arithmetic means can be inserted between 1 and 50 whose sum is 459. Now a1, a2, a3 up to so on a18, 50. Here a1 is equal to 1, an is equal to 50, so an mean last term, that is 20, so a20 is equal to 50. A20 can also be written the form of A1 plus 19D is equal to 50. So value of A1 is 1 plus 19D is equal to 50. 19D is equal to 50. Take 1 to left right hand side, sign will be negative. So 50 minus 1 is equal to 49. Dividing by 19 on both sides, so d is equal to 49 divide 19. Next a2 can also be written the form of a1 plus d, so value of a1 is 1 plus value of d is 49 divide 19, so taking LCM 19 plus 49 is equal to 68, so a2 is equal to 68 divided by 19. Next third term a3 can also be written the form of a1 plus 2d, so value of a1 is 2 plus 2 into value of d is 49 divided by 19, so taking LCM 19, 1 time 19 plus 2 multiply 49 is equal to 98, so value of a3 is equal to 117 divided by 19. Next fourth term a4 is equal to 1 plus 3d, so value of 1 is a1 is 1 plus 3, value of d is 49 divided 19, so taking LCM equal to 19, so 19, 1 time 19 plus 3, 49 time 147, so 147 plus 19 is equal to 166 divided by 19. So next fifth term a5 can also be written the form of a1 plus 4d, so value of a1 is 1 plus 4, value of d is 49 divide 19, so taking LCM 19, 19, 1 time 19 plus 4, 49 times 196, 19 plus 196 is equal to 215 divided by 19. So A5 is equal to 215 divided by 19. Next, up to so on, last term, that is second last term, that is A19, can also be written in the form of A1 plus 18D. So value of A1 is 1 plus 18, value of D is 49 divided by 19. So taking LCM 19 one time 19 plus 18, 49 time 882. So A19 is equal to 901 divided by 19. Hence first term is 1, third term is 117 divided by 19, fourth term is 166 divided by 19, fifth term is 215 divided by 19, up to so on, 901 divided by 19 are the required arithmetic means. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.